Hey everyone, Scorch82, welcome back. We're playing Outland for the PS3. Oh my gosh, we got a new power, we beat the golem, and it's time to go to the next area. So let's go ahead and down this hole here. This will be the next spot. Actually going further along here. This will be a secret, actually. Oh my. More doubloons. That's what those are called, doubloons. Save myself. Big money jar. Yeah. A lot of shit to be had down here. And the mark of the gods. Yay! So, finding more of those unlocks specials in the extras menu, like concept art and stuff. So, if you're into that kind of stuff, then you'll want to find all those. Until then, let's go. Let's see what's over here. Anything over here? So this goes somewhere. Just goes back to where we started. I was unsure of where I started from the beginning. We've already been there. Let's go this way. Follow this the switch that was activated, open the gate for us. Follow that. The underworld. Things are gonna get crazy down here. I don't like those bugs. Those bugs are horrible. Alright. So we'll see that the little thing that I stomped on, they come out of the ground and spit shit at you. So it's best just to, if you see them, just to ground stomp them so they can't spit stuff at you. This thing right here, see, spits it. And you can't slide into him. Ground stomp is what works, however. So I'm gonna go down there. Boom. We don't need any health. Health is for losers. All right. Go, go. I think that's everything. Did you say that's everything? Probably. The map will become your best friend. So these launch pads, again, can't use them without the launch skill. Alright, now let's see. We're here. Oh! None of that. Cheap. He got me twice. Ha! I did not know that they could break the money jars. Well, that was lame. Now I have to go back. This probably would have been easier had I actually, gotten the dark spirit first, but it doesn't matter. Health is health. come off of this. Screw you! Bug in the ground. And you can get yourself to higher up areas by getting creative. We got 10 of them now. Yay, 10! Back to the ladder. Jump. And they're not smart enough to turn around and come after you either, so that's kind of nice. Oh, shit. Freaking weak. Actually, you know what? Probably gonna have to go... just go this way. Actually, I don't want to go that way just yet. I don't want to leave the area until I'm sure I can't go any further. Crap. Hello. That was poor timing. Poor timing. No good. Damn it. This'll do. This'll do. Shit. Shit. About to die. It's not good. It's good to keep hearts. Hearts are good. Not bad. I don't want to jump yet. Come on, you. I'll collect your droppings. Not like poop or anything like that. That's gross. Yes. So, launch skill. So, that, like I said, there's a lot of backtracking that's going to have to occur, and you don't necessarily have to come back for all this stuff. Anything that you need to complete the game will most likely be on the main track. Almost fell on the spikes. That would not have been good. Spike falling is horrible. Lost passageways. Lost lunch. Oh, axe guys. Stun these bastards, because otherwise they'll swing axes at you and it's no good. Let's see where to go. Probably don't want to go this way just yet. That's the place we want to get to. Actually, we have to go this way because this platform's in the way. I forgot. We can't get through it. Whoa! Oh, I was not expecting that. Oh my. Damn it. Oh fuck. No, no good. Weak. Scary, man. Ah, jump. I'm on to your little game. Platform with the red shit. Oh god. Oh shit, I did not see him there. Oh god! Do it once. Oh, fuck it, just go. No sense in not taking a hit if I can get through it faster. And I got that. So there we are. Here. The opportunity to die, it looks like. On the other side of the wall. Scary. What? Bullshit. But, that's okay, because we're gonna get a life upgrade, so there you go. Pays not to suck. Not a red platform. Look at that. More red platforms. Oh, I hate these guys. You can't stun them, and they're really good at getting you. I got him. I got him. Regular exterminator. Let me use the powers that be. Got all these axemen. In her bed. Anything over here? And it's one of these stupid things. Sleep off the edge. I don't even care. I don't care what the bit at all. Death! And slide! Yeah, I hate those guys. There is a way to stun them, but I do it just like in the middle of trying to flail on all the buttons, trying to kill them before they can even do anything, which is usually what you should do anyway. I hate these stupid little dragon things. Damn it! fucking elusive. There, asshole. Can't do shit to me now, can ya? Alright. Time to go back up here. Kill that jellyfish thing. Not get shot by a dragon creature. And slide. Going up. Hey. One coin? Fuck that. I mean, if I found coins laying around in jars, I wouldn't be complaining. Still, kind of like... Be a little more generous, would you?
There is balance in all things. Light and darkness helped make the world, and their touch is present in everything. One cannot use only the light without denying half of all that is. And so the hero learned to accept the power of darkness, which was not evil, for there is evil in the brightness of the noonday sun, and to use it as a shield against Moon's own creations.
Yeah. We got dark energy. You have learned the way of the spirit of darkness. With its power, you can use the items of darkness, shield against dark energy, and wound enemies born of light. Press R1 to switch. So now we can switch. Now we have the power, full power at B. Let's go start this shit. Yeah. I don't recall. Probably was some shit we could do through here. I haven't decided if I'm gonna go back through the entire game yet or not. Once I get all the powers to regain everything. Alright. Let's see what's up here. And red! Oh, hey, none of that now. Probably shouldn't have done that, but no, whatever. That guy. And a heart. Why I hate them. I hate them, hate them. Got him. And since I'm red, that guy can't hurt me. He can hurt you if you touch them, but you can absorb their shots. Alright. Now we should be able to go back through that switch that, where was it? Down here? Lame. Checkpoint activated. Switched. Dark power is mine. Not looking that way just yet. Things to be had over here. Crypt of the Ancient. Okay, let's hit the switch. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
This part's kind of fun. You get to use bombs. You can slide and you can kick them like soccer balls, which is kind of cool. And then and you can get hit by them in the middle of your jump. But that's how it goes. Death from sliding. Yeah. That's how I roll. Scary. Nothing. That was rude. Oh, I hit the wrong one. Shit! Go! Slide. It's gonna start to get confusing really fast. You know what? I don't like this fucking thing. He's like purposely staying out of reach. He knows I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill you and this thing too. He'll kill himself because he's stupid. Let's see, which is the way? This way leads to something secret. Boom! Scares me. Especially when the bullets change colors. I don't like that. That's confusing. Takes some getting used to, that's for sure. Fucker. Secret. No. Oh, he got me. Fine, I don't need to take this. I do alright for myself. Die. I like hearts. Hearts are good. There was platform. Bye bye. And then there's this. Teleportation skill required. Not having that. How do I jump on there? I don't want on that. That part was awesome. Suckers. And through the door. The buried empire. Oh my. Oh crud. I meant to go up there. Watch for the color of the turret. Oh, see that little fucking thing? He got me. He got me. Good. All that just for some coins. Little fucking thing. Probably shouldn't have preempted that, but alright. This part, I'm gonna jump down here first just to break these and get some stuff. And the fact that there's a dude down there. Needs to die. We're gonna have some interesting platforming going on here. Down. All right. Liking the way this is turning out. Full health, get some cash. Killing a weird looking beetle bug armadillo thing. Oh, bitch. That's what I mean about having to uppercut them, is the hit didn't count. But that's okay, he'll give my life back. He'll give my life purpose again. Where am I going? Eventually up that way. Let's see what's over here. It's like a slidey secret here. Awesome. Loving it. Oh, these are stupid shield guys that you have to hit from behind. See? See? It's tough. Gotta be careful. I hate this part. Aw, wall. There we go. Almost dead. Almost dead. Park there. Don't hit me. Whatever you do, don't hit me. Okay. Jump, jump, jump. Give me some hearts. Yay! Hearts are good. I'll fall down there. I think you can actually stun those guys. If you hit them from behind, you can uppercut them, which is actually helpful. Pretty sure you can. Oh, this part sucks. But you don't have to worry about doing that shit. All you gotta do is walk underneath it, and, you know, not to walk too far ahead of it. Power! Special Smite. Smite is good. Strike with the strength of hero by pressing triangle. Use this to destroy weak walls or strike your foes. Consumes energy. So now, boom. Every time you kill enemies, you get energy back so that you can use your special powers and you can upgrade it later. Crystal of energy. These yellow crystals restore your energy. After a while, striking down enemies can give you energy as well. Use it to channel the ancient hero and power special attacks. So yeah, that's that. Oh god! Wasn't quite ready yet. Get him. Take it for free. And leap out of the way. Now where am I going? All the way up there. Look at that. Mark of the gods. Oh fuck, I fell. Couldn't quite take that guy. I'm gonna have to drop off the edge to get that. That's gonna suck ass. Oh fuck. That's bad timing right there. Alone at best. And now we fall. And can I cheat and get back? I don't know about that. I can, haha! Certainly made it more convenient. Not really looking forward to having to go through that again. Switch active. Teleport. Let's see. Where's that going? All the way up there. That door's open now. I believe we went this way already, didn't we? Sure we did. I don't remember. I remember that long hole. Damn it.